Good morning, dear students. I am Sakama, faculty of mathematics. Dear students, in the class we will learn length. Already you learnt in the previous class length. So, dear students, in the class we learn about long and short, tall and short, high and low, and then non-standard units measurement like that. Okay. So, let's we start the class now. Firstly, the first one concept is long and short. We compare between two things. Easily we find out which one is a long and which one is a short. Okay. So, there are two different color pencil. One is pink and then other one is blue. So, which color pencil is long and then which one color pencil is short? Pink color pencil is long, blue color pencil is short. Come to the next one example. There are two brushes. One is long, other one is short. So, yellow color pencil is long and then red color pencil is short. So, come to the third one picture. Come to the third one picture. It is here first one girl hairs is long, second one girl hairs is short. Let's we move the next one example. A stick ride the long one. Here same kind things is there. So firstly scale, then toothpaste and then what is mastix. Now you find out which one is the long one. Okay. Shall we find out the long one object here? Yes. Firstly, which one is a long? First one scale is long. And come to the second one, toothpaste picture. Which one is a long one? Second one is long. And then third one is first one mastic is long. And then come to the second one, ring the short one. So here there are two bats, cricket bats is there. So now you find out which one is the short one, you just ring out. Okay. So firstly the second one bat is very short, that's why we put a circle mark. In the second one, first one is very short, in the third one is it is a short one. Okay, like that. So shall we move the next one example? Yes. Dear students, look at numbers pictures, number the pictures 1, 2, 3, 4 from shortest to longest. So here what is, one is fish, second one is ant, and then third one is tortoise, fourth one is snake. Now you give serial number as 1, 2, 3, 4 from shortest to longest. Shall we give the serial number to this? Okay, firstly, which one is the shortest one? As you assume now, what is ant. Then the second one is, now you give serial number to the ant picture. And then the second one is fish. Then the third one is tortoise. Then the fourth one is snake. Okay, like that. Come to the next one activity. Here there are four different vehicles. One is bus and then other one is train, then the third one is car, fourth one is van. Now you give the serial number from shortest to biggest. So which one is the shortest one? Car. Then the second one is van and the third one is bus and the fourth one is train. Okay. Shall we move the next one examples or next one activity? Yes. Here look at, dear students. In these four vegetables, so there are four different vegetables. So now you give serial number to one by one. Chili, green chili is first and then what is lady's finger is second. It is a third one, it is a fourth one, isn't it? Yes. Shall we move the next one? Yes. We arrange the themes or vegetables or vehicles or these ones. We arrange what is from shortest to biggest number. Shall we move the next one example? Yes. Tall and short. What's the next one concept? Tall and short. Here, what is coconut tree says, I am tall. But the mango tree says that, I am short. Horse says that, I am tall. Goat says, I am short. Here, two candles. So, first one candle is tall and the second one candle is short. Shall we move the next one example? Yes. Here Tick write the tall one. Which one is the tall one here? Yes. First one ladder is tall. Then come to the girl and boy picture. Who is the tall? Yes, the girl is tall. Come. Tick write the short one. In the second one activity, now you find out just tall one as. So, ostrich and then hen. Which is the short one? Yes, the hen is short. Here building and then one is small house. So, which is the short one? First one or second one? First one is short. Okay, dear students. In the given figure, color the tall one green and color the short one red. Now, you fill color at your home to this picture. So, first one is, what is? Red. Sorry, one green, tall one is green. Here, you fill the color for the tall one, green. And then, you fill the color short, what is? Red. It is red, it is green. Okay, shall we move the next one? You just fill in your textbook. What is in the given figures, color the tall one green and color the short one red. Okay, shall we move the next one? Yes. Okay, high and low. Look at, dear students, observe the picture and name the object here. So, firstly, here, dear students, eagle. Here in the picture, eagle, tree, and then butterfly. Isn't it? Yes. Here, eagle is flying high, but the butterfly is flying low. The position of eagle is high, the position of butterfly is low. Come to the next one picture. Yes, here there are two kites. So one is green color kite, then the other one is red color kite. So dear students, so which one color kite is flying high, then which one color kite is flying low? In the picture, look at this one, the green color kite is flying high, the red color kite is flying low. Okay, shall we move the next one? Yes. Dear students, circle the pictures which is a higher level on the wall. So here one is Gandhi's photo and then second one is coconut tree's photo. Isn't it? It's coconut tree and then Gandhi's photo. So which one is higher level on the wall? Now you find out. So circle the picture which is at higher level on the wall. The higher level on the wall, the picture is Gandhi's photo. Then lower level on the wall is picture is what is coconut tree. Okay, so in the next one activity, the fox want to eat a bunch of grapes. Circle the lowest bunches of grapes and help the fox. So here the fox want to eat a bunches of grapes. Now you help to fox to get bunches of grapes. So now you helps to fox. So dear students, which one is near to the fox or which one is lowest bunches of grapes? So which one is? Now you helps to fox, so find out the bunches of grapes. Okay, here shall we move the next one? Yes. Circle the feather floating high. So here two feather floating, so one is high level and the second one is low level. So circle the feather. Which one is floating high? It is floating higher level, it is floating lower level. Okay, ring the tap at higher level. So which one is tap is higher level? First one tap is higher level, in the second one tap is lower level. Yes. Color the bubbles at high level pink, and then bubbles at the low level yellow. So you just fill the color. What is color the bubbles at high level pink? So high level bubbles with color pink. Okay, then the second one color, what is yellow. You just fill the colors at your home in your textbook. Okay, shall we move the next one example? Yes. Yes, as I told you, non-standard units measurements. So dear students, non-standard units measurements, we can compare the length of two things by keeping one beside the other. Like that, here there are two garlands. One is yellow color and then second one is green. So the red garland is long, the green garland is short. Let's come to the next one. To know how long the garland is, we measure it. The non-standard units measurements are, so which are they? Hand span, foot span, cubit. Okay, in the next class you will learn what is more about the what is non-standard units measurement. Okay, let's now what is Lakshmi measure like this. Lakshmi measure the garlands like this, so it is called, this measure is cubit. Look at dear students, its measurement is cubit measurement. It is called as cubit measurement. Lakshmi measure like what is this. This is this measurement. This is this measure is cubit measurement. It is called as non-standard unit measurement. Okay. Shall we move the next one example? Yes. Here Gauri measure like this. The same garland, Lakshmi measure the garland with the help of what is the non-standard unit measurement is cubit, but the same garland Gauri measure like this. She measuring the garland what is with the help of non-standard unit measurement is hand span. Look at dear students, here Gauri measure the garland with the what is non-standard unit measurement is hand span. Look at, this is called hand span measurement. What is it is called hand span measurement. Yes. So I'll be move the next one example. Ramu measure a stick like this. Ramu measure the stick. Ramu measure the stick like this. So firstly, what is it is called foot span. Okay, this measure is what is foot span. Look at this one. This measure is foot span measurement. Okay, shall we move the next one? Yes, we can use hand span, foot span and then cubit to measure the lengths. It is these are non-standard units measurements. So firstly, as I told you, Lakshmi found that the garland is 1 cubit long. Gauri found that the garland is, what is, 2 hand span long. Ramu found the sticks is 5 foot span. So, non-standard unit measurements are cubit, hand span, foot span. Okay, shall we move the next one? Yes. John measured the length of the television set using hand span. So, length of the television is 5 hand span. And Salma measured the length of the cot using cubit. He using what is? Which one? It's a hand span measurement. It's a cubit measurement. It is a foot span measurement. So, length of the cot is 6 cubit. And then Anusha measured the length of the classroom using foot span. So, firstly, Anusha measured the length of the classroom using foot span. The length of the classroom is 18 foot span. Okay. Shall we move the next one? Yes. The length of the table in this picture is dash hand span. Here, dear students, look at how many hand span the length of the table is in this picture. 1. Look at here. 1, 2, 3. Yes, the length of the table in this picture is 3 hand span. Yes, the length of the pencil is equal to dash eraser. Here 1, 2, 3 eraser. The length of the mat in this picture is how many foot? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 foot. This garland is dash cubit. Here 1 cubit, 2 cubit. How many cubits? 2 cubit. Yes, dear students, now it is in activity time. So, here there are 2 aeroplanes flying. So, which one aeroplane is high and then which one aeroplane flying is low? So, dear students, here high level aeroplane is, then it is a low level. Shall we move the next one example? Yes. So, there are 2, what is? Parrots. So first one bird is high, then the second one bird is low. Then here 2 kites. So first one kite is high, here second one kite is low. Here 2 animals, one is cat and what is second one is mouse. So cat is high, then mouse is low. Then there are two butterflies. So high level butterfly is it is, then low level butterfly is it is. So here cat is high, mouse is low. Here butterfly, first one butterfly is high, second one butterfly is low. Here long and short. So as I told you, so which is the long and which is the short? First one pencil is long and then second one pencil is short. Here long and short. First one crayon is long, second one crayon is short. Here there are two snakes. First one snake is long, second one snake is short. Here first one is long, second one is short. There are two cricket bats. One is, first one is long, here second one is short. Here two carrots. So first one carrot is long, second one carrot is short. Okay dear students, I hope you understand the concept. I hope you understand the concept of length. In the next class, we will learn more. Thank you so much, dear students.